Hi, Chris here with Trailer Mover Video 12. I'm going to be looking at making the top box, which is 100 by 100 by 3, that sits on top of the trailer mover. But I'll do that in a new design. So I'll click on New Design and right-hand click New Component, and that'll be called Top Box. So let's figure out how to do this. First, we'll create a sketch on that plane. And what we're going to do this time is we're going to sketch a rectangle. Let's try a center rectangle. And the center point of the rectangle is there. And as we drag it out, we can type in 100 tab by 100. Enter. And then let's fill up the corners and pull the shift down. Doesn't want to do the corners, eh? So let's do that line and that line, and that would be 5 mil. And hold the shift down. No, it still doesn't want to do it. So we'll do that line and that line, 5 mil. Do that line and that line, 5 mil, and that line and that line, 5 mil. Oh, that's looking all right. And then we'll sketch, do an offset, and we'll pick on that, and we'll go inwards, and we'll go inwards, I think with 3 mil thickness in memory, and then we'll stop the sketch, and then we'll do a create and extrude. We'll be inside there, and we'll extrude it, and we'll go along, say, 100. And we'll say, okay, well, that looks pretty good. And we'll draw on the bottom. So what I'll do is, for the holes, I'll turn it over to the bottom, escape, and I'll create a sketch on there, and I'll sketch line from there to the midpoint, enter, pick on it, X for construction, sketch, circle, and pick, drag, make it 8 mil, enter, enter, and then dimension from the center of the circle to there, and I'll make that 35 to match the top, enter, and because it's 100 and the other one centers with, we want 80, so that'll be 20 mil. So that'll be 10 mil. Here to there, I want 10 mil. Enter. That's cool. And while we're, let's get out of that dimensioning, sketch, mirror, mirror, select the objects to mirror, circle, mirror line, there, so okay. And then again, sketch to line. The middle, doesn't matter where, doesn't matter where, let's just go 30 and go into it and pick on that and go X, it's just a mirror line, and then sketch mirror, and we'll mirror that, shift, holding the shift down, pick on that one, let's try again, objects, an object, shift down that object, select the mirror line there, and we'll say okay. What I'm just going to do is just going to check the measurement from, oh, I can do that with inspect from there to there. Cool, that's 80. And then while I'm there, I'll inspect from the center of that center of that, 70, cool. So stop the sketch and then modify, press pull, and we'll be inside there. Hold the shift down, inside there, the shift down, inside there, hold the shift down, inside there. The distance will be to object, and we'll do an orbit. Escape, we'll go to there. And I always go to this one, which extend the faces to a cut, say okay. And then I'll save that. So I'll save that and I'll call it top box. And I'll do it in save that there, and then I can actually close that. So what I want to do is I want to insert that drawing that I've just done. So I'll go back to my master, and I'll go to the trailer mover, and I'll go to the teams, and I'll go to Christopher, and there's the top box. If I right hand click, I can insert the current design. And goes up to the cloud, grabs it, as you can see, let's put it there. So I'll just shift it there and lift it up a little bit to about, doesn't really matter, I'm just having a bit of a play at the moment, and say okay, and then I can close that. And then what I can do is I need to, let's try this, let's do an assembly. Then let's do a joint, and then let's orbit this over, escape, and we'll look at that, and then we'll orbit this back, escape, and because they're at 40 centers, it'll be that one there, and we'll make it rigid and just say okay. And let's have a look at that. Well, that looks pretty cool. And later on, we're going to bore a hole in the top there for the tow ball to fit into. And we'll put some nuts and bolts in there, and we can slide that along as needed. Looks pretty cool.